Yemen, fashion killer, a liar assassin, vet mom villain, Balenciaga bastard, got that melanin magic, brown skin popping, always fly, I stay in a cockpit, I want it, I cop it, open the door, then lock it, hey, time for me, touch the city, stop it.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I have a whole lot of videos, clothing reviews, and this one wig review that I gotta get out. This week I was sick, so it threw me kind of behind for about a week and a half, but I'm gonna be pumping out the videos over the next couple of days. So tonight's video is going to be a wig review for wig made by Sensational, and it's a textured half wig, and I wasn't aware that it was a half wig, so we'll see how that goes, being that I've already kind of brushed my hair back. I got it in a 1B30. See the bottom, tells the color. And it says that the hair texture is a 3B/4C natural curl and kink wig. So I'm gonna see what they label. Boss Lady is the actual name of the particular style of wig. And this little pamphlet has great maintenance instructions, if you can see here on the back of the card. Also, the other colors they have, 99J, F1B30, F1BBG, and FB30. So, I'll be getting ready to put that wig on. So, start with my wax. Make sure that my edges. Okay. And this is the actual wig itself. It has one big comb in the front and one big comb in the back. And this is how the inside of the wig cap looks. And it is big head friendly. So, and this is how the curls. Looks like a natural roller set wig. So, remember when we didn't have perms and on Easter or Christmas or special occasions, our parents would wash our hair and roll it with those sponge rollers. This is kind of what that reminds me of. It's a nice and snug fit. Actually, I felt like that was two combs. I said one, but I don't know why I felt like it was split. Well, no, it is one comb. It's one. Okay, so I got her on. Now, since it's a half wig, I should have left hair out. I did not realize, I don't know how I overlooked that, that it was a half wig. I was thinking that it was a full for some reason. So what I'm probably gonna do is try to see if I can pull a little bit of my hair forward with the rat tail comb to kind of help it out a little bit to cover that edge line a little better for me. So it won't look so wiggy. So I don't want to do too much with the curls because I don't want to pull them out more than what I need to. I'm trying to see what kind of style I can come up with it. That's how the back looks. overall, it's cute, guys. I like it. It's just like a natural. I blow dried my hair and curled it, and I went out in the morning and got in the dew, and it kind of shrunk and drew up and got frizzy, but it's cute. Yeah, I like it. I think it's cute. I want to kind of play with it a little more and just kind of see like what kind of styles can I come up with it. Say baby, I love you. Say baby, I love you. Say my name, baby, I love you. It's really good. No shedding. So that's a good thing. So yeah. That's this wig here. Made by Sensational. And it's Boss Lady. Look at the instructions that they give you on the inside here. So yeah, I like it. I like it a lot. Okay, ladies, so I will see you guys tomorrow evening with some clothing reviews. Y'all don't miss this because I'm behind on them, and I really got some cute outfits this time to bring in the fall. So I'll be doing my fall try on hauls tomorrow. Tomorrow. So tomorrow evening also, Al will also be doing another subscriber drawing. So pass the word. I think last 2 weeks ago the winner was Carrie Richard. So yeah, we are gonna keep on pushing. My subscriber thing is going up. I'm so excited about that. Thank all of you who taken the time to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for sharing. Thank you for watching everything, because this could not be possible if I didn't have support. So until next time, guys, have a great Saturday night.